Look, Beal, you have just made your WWE debut. Does it mean you have signed a contract with WWE? Hell yeah, it does. Well, that's exciting news. What can we expect from Look, Beal? Well, for starters, you can expect exactly what you saw out there tonight. Me dominating. Me making the entire roster tap out. I am heading to the Performance Center, and I will hopefully make my NXT debut within a couple of weeks. Wait, what do you mean the Performance Center? You just went toe-to-toe with four of the all-time greats of the WWE. We all expected you to head straight to the main roster. Yeah, and obviously, that was what was WWE's initial offer. But if I'm gonna do this, I'm gonna do this like I do everything. From the bottom. I will fight my way up the WWE roster just like I did in the UFC, and I will win the WWE Championship. Every soundbite, everybody who gave up is just a few.